same as it's always been, to help leaders like you build tomorrow's greatest places to work. And while we're not on stages like this, here we are in the studio, and I can't wait to show you what we've built. Hi, everyone, and welcome to the studio. My name is Eric Termuende, co-founder of Now of Work and author of Rethink Work. I've spent the better part of the last decade surveying thousands of individuals, interviewing hundreds of people, and speaking on stages all over the world to truly understand what makes great organizations great and how we can create tomorrow's greatest places to work. Over the past weeks and months, we've been mastering new technology to bring the perfect format and presentation to your audience. Now, whether it's just us or otherwise, we can bring slides like this or this, even this, into the presentation. But we don't need them necessarily. We could bring graphics and animations into the presentation as well. If we don't want that and we want to show a video, hey, check this out.
Question is, how do democracies respond to those scandals?
And what will it mean for the wider region? I think one of your children's just walked in.
But we don't necessarily need that either. The one thing I will promise you, though, is that you won't get an experience like this.
Hello? Can you hear me?
We've got a whole bunch of different angles that we can try. We can bring PowerPoint presentations in and have interactive storytelling come in and take place, or we can run an interactive Q&A with the audience so that we can create what tomorrow's greatest places of work look like. There are no playbooks for the future of work. There are no best practices just yet. It's us that gets to create them, because we can't predict what's going to happen tomorrow, but what we can do is to control the reality that we've got now and to create a more intentional future together. My name is Eric Termuende, and I can't wait to work with you soon. Thank you.